dry, S-A-D sad. Pathetic, pathetic, pathetic. Is this your mac and cheese? Well, is it? Go get your old mac and cheese and some milk, and let's make mac and cheese great again. As you can probably guess, in this short video, I'm going to show you how to reheat your old mac and cheese with just some milk and make it delicious again. So as you can see here, I have some day-old macaroni and cheese that I have added to my pot on medium heat. And if your stove has numbers like 1 to 10, medium heat is going to be like 4, 5, 6 or so, you should be okay. So I'm going to stir around the mac and cheese. I added about 4 tablespoons of whole milk. If you have whole milk, use it. If you don't, you can use skim. But whole milk is best because it has the most fat content in it, and the fat helps to rehydrate and kind of reactivate the cheese that's dried up on your pasta. So all you have to do is heat the milk just for maybe 30 seconds before you put the macaroni in. You put the macaroni and cheese into the pot and stir. It's going to seem at first like it's not going to come together, but trust me, it will if you just keep on stirring and kind of get the pieces of pasta loosened up from its little solid block and kind of incorporated with the milk. And you keep stirring and stirring, and eventually it's going to come together, as you can see here in the pot. So this was a really short video, but this is something that I learned to do, and it helps me to eat my leftovers and make sure that I save money. So as you can see here, the macaroni and cheese just in real time is already all gooey and delicious again. Thanks for watching. Make sure to like, comment, share, and subscribe. I will see you next time.